Will you still be like this when a new cat comes? You're gonna be like, meh, or we'll have to give her back.
Oh yes.
Sliding glass door. You're a keeper. It's all closed. It's closed all. Oh. You're much louder than Ripley was.
This is what he does.
Reach in, Ripley. She'll come around.
It's like she's getting murdered. What are you doing? Is that little perps?
Savior!
In the quarantine?
What do we do for the containers?
So, I asked Michael Duff if it was possible to gate in my container. Look what he did. Look at that! You know how much money we've spent on you, you little fucker? Hey!
I love that we find ourselves in places that have good music.
What dance are we doing?
Pee-pee dance.
I have this happening. This little fish. This little fish. I looked up and I saw. Hey! I saw that.
Where I go, pick that up.
Very, very, very vibey here. It's good lighting.
Oh God!
The right way?
Yeah.
So I don't know that this is the right way.
Well, if we're going back to go back to where we were, there's a road over there.
So this way?
Yeah.
There you go. Springs.
It's pretty amazing.
Our forefathers.
Whose forefathers?
Holy
mine were in Italia.
That's true. Scusi. Spin.
Right there, look at that.
Look at that.
Wild West. Okay.
Go, little baby, go.
Wow. And Denise, we're fans of the shoe.
Always trust the shoe. Always trust the shoe.
All right, Denise, I told her. Wait a minute, Pam. Now we'll see if she can act. Go.
Pack it up, Pokey. It's time to go home.
Can't help it, Ripley. Can't help it, I'm on your side. Hello. Camping gear.
string of lights and a teal blue LED light.
I had to do the matching version. That's an arbitrary. I had to do the matching version of the shirts. Hello, everyone needs a white LED light. Okay. I also framed mine to have flowers and apparently a guest appearance.
We're discussing our next road trip and we're-
I want to rent a mini camper van thing.
Marla and Denise here. So we're in the middle of what? Moab?
We're on our way to Moab. We just got out of Monument Valley. And now we're going to Arches National Park. Welcome
to this is our crib. Silly life. Today
is my 50th birthday.
Funny or anything, because this is serious.
Very serious.
Alright, so we're unhooking. This is the shoreline. Back in to our Cruise America. It's 5:15 a.m. Frappuccinos. Oh, that's pretty good. Good.
Did I hear you correctly that my hair might get wet?
Oh, I'm wet. Just a couple of chicks walking in water. I am sinking.
Look at how blue.
Oh,
Veneros, Zion National Park. Bring a walking stick. And bring show shoes.
Happy birthday, Missy.
Stop.
I'm in a motor.
This is ours, with a real bed and a real air conditioner. It's where we stand for our photo shoots. Spinning at Lake Powell. We were in Zion this morning, which is in Utah. We're now in Arizona, in the epic Lake Powell, which is probably one of my favorite places in the world and most reminiscent of Greece, due to the blue water and the rustic colored cliffs.
To make sure we were really hungry so that we could come and enjoy these incredible muffins.
We don't care about the food that comes with it.
Monument Valley. Marla's got something to say.
Nisi, make me a cappuccino.
It's our condensed milk. Her own coffees. Marla, badass driver. Instagramming.
Thank you.
morning.
We're at breakfast. This is our breakfast. And this is our view.
About to watch. There's the couch, living room, bathroom, my bed, and Marla's bed. Look at this. Look at how bitter, cute little window.
Look, and there's baby Marla.
And we figured out how to do the TV with three remotes by ourselves.
Once again, Joshua Tree. Wine and
heart of palm.
No, your Prosecco.
Oh.
Start again.
There's our basket.
There's our wine.
We have avocado and olives. It's American shit.
American.
Okay, so G came over and gave me a gift, and it's, roll it up so she doesn't see
it. Oh, she knows exactly what it is.
She does?
She's seen this before. Looks good though, clear, crisp, bright. You have them in four different colors.
Classes. She's jealous.
For every room of the house.
Yes. I'm now in Lowe's in the light section. This is a dangerous place to be because I'm having all these thoughts.
You're making them any farther at all.
It's in, and ba-bam! I am a very, very, very happy girl. It's getting worse.
Guess what time of the year it is? Valentine's Day. It's not 4th of July.
Christmas.
These look like alien.
Because we are getting signs of aliens' antenna. I am attracting signals.
We do. Let's make life more fun.
Hard to believe.